the track and slapped. Oh, no. That's soft the splice and out. And again, he's picked that gap through straight mid-wicket. It's a repeat shot. In the air, catches the cry. Marshall leaps but can't get anywhere near it. Oh, this one doesn't knock the stumps anywhere. This goes up in the air and it could be the end of Finch. It is. He's a powerful batsman. Short delivery all the way. He's going to be caught in the deep. Top edge and should be out. Morris hangs his head as well he might. Down the ground, this time an over clinger at extra cover. Taken, slower ball. Somehow it's reached the keeper.
No!
Terrific shot. What a shot that is. Bit of width, and that'll run away for four. Over the top of mid-on, just picked up beautifully, bit of a bottom hand, punch in the end. Slow ball gone. The current's in unison. Tom taking the catch, Sam with the slow ball. Clubbed by Cockbain, over mid-wicket, he's watching it, it's gone all the way for six. Oh, what a catch! What a catch, Aaron Finch.
No!
Swept hard. Hit hard. Little flick into the leg side. And all the way. All the way.
Hey!
Did he get back? So it is out and it's been given out. Drill from Howell, flat over mid-off, two bounces, four. Cockbain head down and running, and that'll be it for Gloucester. Another victory, cements their position at the top of the table.